Well, Exuma Chamber of Commerce President Pedro Roll is lamenting that many Exuma businesses may not recover from the pressure brought to bear by the COVID-19 pandemic. Looking ahead, he's hoping for dialogue with the government on ways to bolster existing businesses and as commercial business resumes on the island. He gave these suggestions on how to allocate funds the government has committed to shore up family islands.
I think, locally owned businesses, the ones that will be hardest hit are going to be like our restaurants and what have you. And they do employ a significant number of persons. So I would take the majority of that allocation, and we would put certain protocols in place so that we can say, okay, here's what needs to be done. Here are some ideas in terms of new ideas in terms of how the world is going and what people expect now as they come and visit. So let's assist them in the management of their business, right? Even if it means getting assistance with the Small Business Administration in terms of people versus being on their board. How do we help them and show them? But I would invest a significant amount of money in that area. And then we ought to consider in a real way, how do we incentivize our local farmers and local growers? Because there is an appetite locally for people now to get into farming.